I'm a runner.
I done that a while ago. We'll do it again. We'll do it again.
Straight plug in and speed out. What's up, guys? It's Big John here, down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. We are live streaming
banjo
now.
Songs
finally.
Are so hard on this thing. Like a really good banjo song is not a good song for a hobo.
See, I'd like to shout out our sponsors real quick. Tracked Outdoors, Local Hunters, and Local Web Show. Granny Made Cheesecake, Creekside Stitching, and more. TechHoller.com. Jessica D. Williams Photography, Appalachian TCG Trading and Board Game Group in Salyersville, Kentucky. The famous Farmhouse Diner, of course, wouldn't be possible without them at all. Parkway Peddlers Mall, Crash Printed and Farmhouse Furniture, Jewelry, Electronics, Gifts, and Refreshments, Sloan Chiropractic, and Roll 10 Community Council.
I mean, there's a lot of similarities, but yeah, they don't. But now, as far as songs, they don't.
Hopefully everything's
like
coming through clear, guys.
That ain't a good
go ahead and like and share this out if you're watching wherever you're watching. It's over on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. Let's see, I guess I could put it in the group too. Where's it at? There we go. Go to the group.
Hey, Wolf.
There we go. We're live everywhere, I think. You guys can go ahead and share this. That'd be great.
Hey, Ronnie.
Hey, bud. We saw it on TV in the that video. Thank you.
Now, Bubba can dance. Why wasn't you up there dancing? Bubba. Brenda, why wasn't you up to that?
Stephanie, right here. They want you to sing a birthday song. Birthday song. Oop.
Everybody's pointing at me and I can't hear nothing.
Birthday song, right here.
Happy birthday to you.
Let How much?
Happy birthday.
Who is it?
Stephanie.
All right, Stephanie. Happy birthday. Stephanie. Happy birthday to you. Yeah. Where are you from, Stephanie? Where are you from?
Paintsville.
All right. Just tell me when we're ready to go, John.
We're rocking.
I bet you ain't a day over 16, are you?
We're walking, rocking and rolling, Don.
Are we on there?
We're on there.
All right, folks. We welcome y'all to the Farmhouse Diner, the Banjos and Beyond.
Yeah.
And the famous Banjos Farmhouse Diner.
Yeah, the famous Farmhouse Diner.
We're going to have you a real good show tonight. We got a lot of good people here. House full. Plenty of good food, free coffee and stuff. And we just try to get underway here with Roger. You're going to do, we'll open with a gospel song. With, and here we go. Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Lord, I need thee every hour. Through, yes, through this pilgrim land, protect by saving power my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. Kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand.
When I kneel in prayer,
I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. All right, way to go, Rog. Thanks again, guys, for tuning in, John. Just a little sponsorship out there.
Well, we got Red Snapper following up right behind you, Don.
What's that?
Red Snapper right behind you. See, you got your guitar. Oh, yeah, we got Tracked Outdoors. Granny Made Cheesecake. Creekside Stitching and More. We got TechHoller.com. Jessica D. Williams Photography. Appalachian TCG, the famous Farmhouse Diner, Parkway Peddler's Mall, Sloan Chiropractic, and Rolton Community College. If you guys want to join us, we're down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner off the Mountain Parkway going towards Route 7, going towards Rolton, over on the right. Can't miss it.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Jordan. Do that one again you just did a while ago. They missed it. Mountain Dew, little old Mountain Dew there. How about that? Good old Mountain Dew.
Yeah, you feel like a guy when you give.
Thank y'all for tuning in again. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, I'm Mike. That's where everybody's already at. Where
we're going. Yeah.
Think about that now, guys. Good job. Give him a big hand. Let's go. We'll hear a little applause. This ain't no hospital.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hey, bud. Now, anybody ready? Let's go.
That's what I'm talking Murray. About, Don. That's what I'm talking about,
somebody
Don.
Somebody requested you do one tonight.
We're down
Shiloh.
There here at the famous Farmhouse Diner, rocking and rolling in McGoffin County,
sure
Kentucky.
You
guys come check us out down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. We got live music.
That Dwayne Watson one you did.
Live, free coffee, food still
who's
rolling.
Ready to go? Who's got one ready?
Want to hear that one?
Go ahead, do what you want to. I'm gonna get back here and get my drink.
All right.
I'll help you harmonize on that.
There we go. Let's get Roz in here now. Folks, this is Big John Howard Harlan.
My wife always just met girls with that song.
Down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. We're having a good time. If you guys want to join us, we're down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner located off of Route 7 going towards Rosa. Man, we got somebody picking the fire out of the banjo. See if we can get them here.
No, I know somebody.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. That's some picking. That's some picking, folks. We're live down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Come check us out, guys. If not, sit here and listen. We're having a good time. I'd like to thank our sponsors again, Tracked Outdoors, Granny Made Cheesecake, Creekside Stitches, and more, TechHoller.com, Jessica D. Williams Photography, Appalachian TCG, the famous Farmhouse Diner, of course, Parkway Peddlers Mall, Sloan Crown Practic, and Rolton Community Council. Check it out.
I guess this mic works. Let's see. I guess this mic works. I guess second fret.
We got Wes getting ready to play us one, folks. You don't want to miss this.
Constant sorrow all through his day. I am the man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised, the place where he was born and raised. Get it, Pat. For many years, I may lay. Then you may learn to love another while I am sleeping in my grave. While he is sleeping in his grave. Try it, third Jared.
Oh, yeah. yeah, folks, we got lots of folks watching all over Facebook, all over YouTube. We got over 110 people watching right now. Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. It is wild how many people's here, how many people's on YouTube, how many people's on Facebook right now. Thank you guys for tuning in. Be sure to hit that share button. It really helps out if you guys want us to continue doing this. Really appreciate it. Follow these channels, whichever one you're watching on. This is Big John Howard here, live down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Come check us out. Free coffee, free live entertainment. Can't beat Friday nights at Banjos and Beyond here in Salyersville, Kentucky. McGoffin County's best. Guys, is there getting ready to play a new one?
I got one if you want.
Yes, that is R.D.
Spreading talk around that I'm still in love with you. Oh, you put me down. I hate to admit, but I guess it's all been true. Or else you couldn't make my heart take the way you do. I've got a
give it up for
we'll be feeling that way having that.
Roger McDaniel, R.D. Can't hardly beat it. Looks like we're going to have Leslie Bob again. Tune in, folks. Be sure to hit that like, share. Hit the share button. If you don't know what the share button is, it's a little arrow. You don't know how much that helps. If you guys want to continue doing this, and I know you do, hit that share button.
Oh, yes, I know she's the life of the party.
Oh, yeah.
And without her, things here would die.
Yeah.
Oh, but don't be fooled by her laughter. She has her sad times, and she knows how. She drinks and she talks just a little too loud. And with her pride gone, she tags along with any old crowd. And I know I'm to blame, and I feel so ashamed that I made her the image. Pick it, Jerry. just a little too loud. And with her pride gone, she tags along with any old crowd. And I know I'm to blame, and I feel so ashamed that I made her the image of me. I made her the image of me.
Ah, great job, man. Good job. Ah, dog.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Can't beat Wes. Singing, picking the banjo or guitar, whatever. It looks like the guitar. I said banjo. Guys, there's an awful lot of people watching. And we only got 48 shares.
We're
on the Farmhouse page. We got like 80 viewers or 90. There should be 90 shares. Let's go. Hit that share button. I'm telling you, it helps us so much to get this out. We're just trying to have a good time, get out to the public here. We're literally on everything. I even got 12 viewers on my Twitter. It's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
You ready, Cleve? Cleveland Allen's getting ready to sing us one.
Can you hear me now? I ain't got the goggles this time. You pick that up?
What color mics you got? Green?
Green, John.
Go ahead and talk into it, Cleve. You're good.
Okay.
We got Cleveland Allen singing this one here, folks. Stay tuned. He can sing it.
I'm glad you came. I never thought you'd come back.
He wasn't going to come, but you heard that.
Back before these calloused hands and all this work, we used to sit up at the flats, acting like we'd live forever, getting high and skipping class. Now you're calling all your boys home, 'cause heaven's angels, you carried her away. So I will follow you to Virgie, although it hurts me so to lay to rest this mountain beauty that the Lord's called home. And I can see her up in glory, I can see her through the pine. Boys were trying to make sense of all these strings. I can see her in the corner singing along to all our crazy dreams. So I will follow you to Virgie, although it hurts me so to lay to rest this mountain beauty that the Lord's called home. And I can see her up in glory, I can see her through the pine. And I will follow you to Virgie, that's what us boys is for, to help you out when you get weary and you can't go no more. And can't you see her up there, Cody? I can see her through the pine. Say, boys, be good.
Oh, yeah, folks. Cleveland Allen.
Oh, what's up?
That was awesome. We got royalty in the house now, Mr. Ethan Allen. He might sing us one. He might sing us one, Don. What do you think, Don?
What do I think? Things going good.
Going good, Don. Guys, we're having a fantastic down here, fantastic time down here. Here in Magoffin County, down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Guys, we got to over 100 viewers a minute ago on the Farmhouse Diner page. I know. We can get all of Magoffin County involved in this. Let's go. Share this out. I know there's more than 100 people in Magoffin County wanting to watch this. Share it out. We really appreciate it. It's on you, Don. What we got, Don?
Hold on. I've got this on, ain't it?
Oh, yeah, you're on.
Okay.
You're rocking.
I was wanting to do one for my brother-in-law, Tinker Hard. I'm going to send the whole show out to him.
Oh, good. Tinker Hard, yeah, guys. Really praying
He's
for him.
He's watching from Head of Craft Creek. And we're getting the G chord board, and we'll do a little Somebody Touch Me. How about that?
G chord?
G.
It should be a good
Somebody
one, folks.
Kick it
Tune
out
in.
For me.
Hit that share button. Make sure nobody misses this. We're down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Come check us out. Salyersville, Kentucky.
Well, glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Must have been the hand of the Lord. While I was praying, somebody touched me. While I was praying, somebody touched me. While I was praying, somebody touched me. It must have been the hand of the Lord. Was singing, somebody touched me. While I was singing, somebody touched me. While I was singing, somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord. Somebody touched me while I was preaching. Somebody touched me while I was preaching. Somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord. One more time, boy. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. I know it was the hand of the Lord. Take us out, boy. Love you, my brother.
Wow, wow, wow. We have all kinds of folks watching all over the world.
That's good, Don. That's good.
Guys, I don't even know how Twitter works, but we've got 20 people on there on my Twitter. Leave a comment or something. I don't know if you guys share it out. I really appreciate it. We're down here in Salyersville, Kentucky at the famous Farmhouse Diner. And I really appreciate you all sharing this out. We got over 120 viewers on the Farmhouse Diner page just then. Really, really appreciate it, guys. You don't know how much that helps. It's just hitting that share button. You ain't got to do nothing but hit that. We got awesome sponsors that allows us to do this. Every Friday night, Banjos and Beyond down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner in Salyersville, Kentucky. We love it. I think we got another song coming on.
Oh, yeah, there we go, guys.
Big John Howard in the house. Jonathan Howard here in Salyersville, Kentucky at the famous Farmhouse Diner, bringing you an epic show. Banjos and Beyond Live Appalachian Music down at the famous Farmhouse Diner, located in Salyersville, Kentucky. You guys can check us out Friday nights about 7 to 9 o'clock. We usually picking and grinning all the way to about 9 something usually here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Guys, let us know where you're watching from. Be sure to hit that share button. After you hit that share button, leave us a comment and let us know where you're at and where you're watching from, what you want to hear. We'll try to get to it if we can. Really appreciate you guys watching and tuning in. We're getting all kinds of viewers all over Facebook. We're all over Facebook. We're on. We got 20. Did I say you could have a bite of that, Ethan? You can have the rest of that if you want it. Yeah. Go ahead, bud. Get you a bite.
I think that might be good enough.
Guys, we're having a good time. Ethan Allen might sing us a tune here. He's got his cowboy hat on. He ain't got his cowboy boots on. He's a party cowboy. Guys, we're having a good time. Hope you are too. Be sure to like and share this. Share it all over McGoffey County, guys. We got live entertainment down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Bring it to you live. We're also on YouTube. We're on the Appalachian Connection YouTube page. Check it out. If you want to put it on the TV or whatever, Appalachian Connection, Banjos and Beyond. Live Appalachian music. Looks like we got another one getting ready to start. Maybe they're trying to figure out what they're playing, guys. This is Big John Howard
on the
check
banks of the river.
Oh, we got Larry.
Where the willows hang down, where the wobbers all wobble with the low morning sound, down in the hollow where the waters runs cold, it was there I first listened to the lies that you told. I lie on my bed, I can see your sweet face. The past I recall, cannot erase. The letter you wrote me, it was written in shame. And I know that your conscience still echoes my name. Somebody play it now. Walk out alone and I look at the sky. Too empty to sing, too lonesome to cry. I walk out alone and I look at the sky. Too empty to sing, too lonesome to cry. Now if ladies were blackbirds and the ladies wore thrushes, I'd lie there for hours in the chilly cold marshes. If ladies were squirrels with high bushy tails, I'd fill up my shotgun with rocks
something new. I'd fill up my shotgun with the rock salt and
Ethan.
We got Ethan out getting ready to grace our present bowls. We still got Ardia singing, I think. Be sure to check out our podcast, www.appalachianconnection.com. Check out the famous Farmhouse Diner website, www.farmhousediner.ky.com.
Lately, your head hurts every night. Could it be where you're supposed to be now? You don't seem to hear the things I say or do. I didn't know there's nothing I can do. This ain't my first rodeo. This ain't the first time this old cowboy's been home. This ain't the first time this is down the road. This ain't my first rodeo. You don't wear no more. I didn't make it all the way through school. My mama didn't raise any fools. I may not be the Einstein of our time. Sonny, I'm not dumb and I'm not blind. This ain't my first rodeo. This ain't the first time this old cowboy's been thrown. This ain't the first time I've seen this dog in front of the show. This ain't my first cowboy's been thrown. This ain't my first dog in front of the show. This ain't the first time this old cowboy's been thrown. This ain't the first time I've seen this dog in front of the show. This ain't my first rodeo.
Destroyed the audio.
He been through the bro. He's been throwing live.
What is it doing? Stop.
He gets back up.
Sorry about that,
he
guys.
Back up on the
Bob, I was born ready. Is this hot? Is this working?
Yeah, I got the hose. Then you got to stand
on. Ethan, turn it on the logo. The logo.
The logo.
The logo.
Where is the logo, though, John?
What are you doing?
The logo. Logo get you.
I don't think there's a logo on it, John. I think you're lying to me.
You sing it to the side. You don't
Which
sing.
Side?
One of the sides
is
that has the logo.
Side?
There you go, that side.
Okie dokie. Let's just bring around that way then.
Do you see it?
No, I don't see it, but we're flying blind and we'll make it work. Well, you wake up in the morning, you hear the work bells ring, and you march it to the table. You see the same old thing. Ain't no food upon the table. And the fork's up in the pan. But you better not complain, Lord. You get in trouble with a man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special way she wears her apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor, she wanna free her man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Allen, you can find him on Ethan Allen Music on Facebook, and I think he said Snapchat the other day. Anyway, Ethan will be playing at Dewey's Jeannie Wiley at 7 p.m. tomorrow.
The jukebox is
the 23rd. Looks like RD's gonna sing us another one, folks.
A honky tonk song.
Swing it like Mac Rock, you got to hit this
one. One more I keep saying. Don't know where the mic is. And then I'll go home. What good will it do me? I know what I'll find. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. The people are laughing and having their fun. Well, I said you're crying over what you have done. My pockets are empty. My last drink of wine. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. Thank you.
Yeah.
aching heart, and you're still on my mind. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. Awesome.
Awesome. Going down that road.
Well, where's it, Mike? Why aren't you telling me it's over here?
Going down the road feeling bad? Is that the name of the song? That's a tearjerker. Guys, we really appreciate you guys tuning in. Well, we got some banjo picking going on over here. Guys, it's Big John Howard. Thanks for sharing it out. Be sure to keep sharing. Hit that share button. Let's go. Let's do this. Down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner, McGoffin County, Kentucky.
Feeling bad, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. Feed me on cornbread and beans, Lord, feed me on cornbread and beans. Feed me on cornbread and beans, Lord, Lord, I ain't gonna be treated this way. Now I'm going where the water suits my cold. Tastes like wine. Going where that water tastes like wine. I'm going where that water tastes like wine, Lord, Lord. Ain't gonna be treated this way. Now I'm down in this jailhouse on my knees. Lord, I'm down in this jailhouse on my knees. I'm down in this jailhouse on my knees, Lord, Lord. I ain't gonna be treated this way. Woo! Yeah, I'm going down this road feeling bad. Yeah, we just going down this road feeling bad. I'm going down this road feeling bad, Lord, Lord. And I ain't going to be treated this way. Take it out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, folks. Guys, it's Big John Howard down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. We're all over Facebook again. Thanks for sharing this out. I really appreciate you guys sharing this out. Keep sharing it. Yeah, I don't know how Twitter's working. I'm on it, or x.com. We got 20 viewers. I'd just like to shout out you guys for watching. I don't know how live streaming really does over there, but we really appreciate it. We're in a little town in Salyersville, Kentucky. I am the producer, Jonathan Howard down here. McGoffin County. What about those McGoffin County Hornets, guys? What about those McGoffin County Hornets? How about them? They done pretty good. They got to the lead eight. We're really proud of them around here. We put McGoffin County on the map a little bit. So, oh, here we go.
For many long years, I spend all of my money on whiskey and beer. I go down to some parlor and set up my steel, and I'll sell you a gallon for a $20 bill. God bless pretty women, I wish one was mine, for their breath is sweet as the dew on a vine. Pick a jerk. Till I die. God bless all moonshiners, they're all friends of mine, for their whiskey sweet as the dew on a vine. For their whiskey is sweet as the dew on a vine.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, folks, that was awesome. Wesley Bob in the house. Can't really disappoint with him when he plays. That's what I'm talking about. Guys, we're live down at the famous Farmhouse Diner in Salyersville, Kentucky, off the Mountain Parkway in McGoffin County, Kentucky. You guys might have heard about the McGoffin County Hornets down in Lexington, Kentucky. They made it to the lead eight. We're awful proud of them. Too bad we're not proud of Kentucky. Kentucky has stunk it up. What do you guys think in the comments? You guys watch the Kentucky basketball? It is awesome. Oh, we got Ethan Allen again, folks.
If it hadn't been for love.
Ethan Allen music. Check him out.
Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been. If it hadn't been for love. Would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Would have been gone like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Without parole, Lord, I
to that side of town. If it hadn't been for love, never would have took a mind to track her down. If it hadn't been for love, nobody knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing I was free. If it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. If it hadn't been for love, never would have caught the train to Louisiana. If it hadn't been for love, never would have loaded up a 44, put myself behind a jailhouse door. If it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love, if it hadn't been, if it hadn't.
Was Ethan Allen. Ethan Allen Music, follow him.
I love that.
Playing that Jeannie Wiley tomorrow, 7 o'clock at Dewey's Bar. I get, is it called Dewey's Bar?
How's that for you, Mike Levels?
Dewey's Bar. I turned you down.
I blow
all the way down.
I'll blow the windows out you single wide, you hear me?
I turned you down, son. I turned you down. This is Big John Howard down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Oh, we got Roger, R.D. McDaniel.
That's our God to Memphis. If you love somebody enough to go where your heart wants to go, that's our God to Memphis. That's our God to Memphis. Well, I know if you say it, you tell me, cause you are my friend. And I've got to find her and find out the trouble she's in. If you tell me that she's not here, follow the trails of her tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how God do me. Well, I
dog. If you see her, you tell me, 'cause you are my friend. And I've got to find her and find out the trouble she's in. If you tell me that she's not here, I'll follow the trails of her tears. That's how God meant us. That's how God do men.
That's how he got to Memphis, guys.
That's how I got one here, I guess.
Where's the Bob gonna sing us one, Don? All right, here
back
we
and
go.
Open. I know we're jumping all over the place.
Awesome. I love hearing West Cole, Bob Cole play. Nothing like it down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. You guys check it out. You won't be disappointed.
Awesome.
Tell me why. Cold winds coming off the mountain. Cold hearted woman said goodbye.
Pick it, Pat.
Talking woman, there's no telling what is true and what might be a lie. Cold winds coming off the mountain. Cold hearted woman said goodbye. Tops from on the south.
Shit, I forgot the word. Give me just a second.
Here's...
Ah, shit, I can't remember.
Guys, it was still awesome. Wesley Bob Cole in the house. Great job. Guys, be sure to like and share this. We really appreciate it. You guys were awesome. Please keep sharing this out. We're all over Facebook. We're on the Famous Farmhouse Diner page. We're on all kinds of Facebook pages. My own Twitter. I can't believe Twitter has 20 viewers. We're on the YouTube channel, Appalachian Connection. Please check out our podcast, AppalachianConnection.com. I really appreciate it. Oh, we got some banjo picking going on down here at Banjos Beyond. Can you believe it? Banjos at Banjos Beyond. It's hard to believe.
Thank you.
Guys, that was awesome. This is Big John Howard coming at you live down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Check us out. We're live Fridays, Banjos and Beyond, McGoffin County, Kentucky. You guys come check us out. Get some free coffee down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Live free music, live music, free coffee, black.
Hey, John.
Right there.
You got me?
Right there.
Yeah, what color are you?
I don't know.
Green?
You hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. I can hear
green.
You.
Green? Keep talking.
Am I on here?
You're on there.
Okay, I am?
Yeah. All right. My hair.
We got Cleveland Allen singing another thing for us, folks.
We need closer than that. Any closer than that?
Make sure you're singing into the logo.
There ain't no logo.
There is a logo that's probably hidden.
Oh, there's the logo. Okay, I see the logo now. Here we go.
We got you. We got you. Cleveland Allen in the house, folks. Great singer, young, talented man here. Check it out. Be sure to like and share this, guys. You're going to want to miss this.
Well, the railroads are like a welcome mat to a better place than the one we're at. And I ain't got no kind of plan. I've had all this town I can stand. And I got friends out on the coast. They can jump in the water and see what floats. We've been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm and be on our way. It don't matter to me whether we are is where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny if you can be my four-leaf clover.
You've got this thing falling on me, John. How does this work? You got this thing falling on me?
Whoa, it's a falling on us, folks.
It's falling on me. How does this
work? Here we go. Here we go.
We got...
Yep. Keep going. Keep rolling.
All right.
Keep rolling. Keep rolling. We got it now. He's going to keep rolling with it, folks.
This might not be an easy time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. And some days we might fall apart. And some nights might feel cold and dark. But nobody wins afraid of losing. and the hard roads are the ones we're choosing. And someday we'll look back and smile and know it was worth every mile. It don't matter to me whether we are's where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover, starting over.
Yeah, Cleveland Allen in the house, yeah. Folks. Cleveland Allen in the
goes
house.
Real high and real low.
Sorry about that mic malfunction. We about lost it. I don't know who's trying to sing here now. Everybody's wanting to play something. I have no idea what's going on. We'll try to get them if we can. Oh, we got R.D. McDaniel singing. Big John Howard down at the famous Farmhouse Diner, Banjos and Beyond. Check us out Friday night, 7 to about 9. We're rocking and rolling. Banjos and Picking.
You found the logo?
I'm proud of it.
I bet I'll bring a silver Sharpie.
I knew you could do it. I knew you could do it. We do need to mark them better.
Yeah, I know it was him, but, you know, but, just a little silver Sharpie right down the center of it.
I knew you. I believed anyway. In you. I believed in you. Ethan Allen here, guys. Check it out.
Pulled in to Nazareth. Was feeling about half past dead. Just need some place where I can lay my head. I said, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed?
You better sing with me.
Just grinned and shook my head. No was all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load free. Take a load off, Annie. Put the load right on me. Picked up my bags, went looking for a place to hide. Then I saw a common and the devil walking side by side. Well, I said, hey, common, come on, let's go downtown. He said, I've got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Put the load right on me. Crazy chance to follow me, and he called me in the fall. Said I will fix your wreck if you take Jack my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's all right, my boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And put the load right on me. Gonna catch a cannonball, come and take me down the line. My body's a aching, Lord, and I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Annie, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Put the load right on me. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me.
Thanks, James Beck. We appreciate it. From North Carolina. All the singers of No Harmony, Barry Jack Allen. The famous. Thank you for the diner. For your Friday entertainment is awesome. Thanks, Vicky, for shouting out your food. Always looks good. And Thursday podcasts are very interesting. Hey, I love a podcast a fan out there. Check us out if you like the Appalachian Connection podcast. Let me know. I love doing it. It's my favorite thing to do during the week. www.appalachianconnection.com. We love Banjos and Beyond down here too, folks. I think we've got R.D. McDaniel gonna sing us another one.
You say I done you wrong, that ain't the key. Find the key in a minute.
At least he can hide.
You say I done you wrong.
I turned it off as long as Keith's already.
All right, guys, it's Big John Howard down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Yeah, he ain't got a clue. Guys, this is Big John Howard down here at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Check us out, Banjos and Beyond. Really appreciate you guys hanging out with me tonight. Be sure to like and share this out. Let everybody know. Banjos and Beyond at the famous Farmhouse Diner in McGoffin County, Kentucky. Some of you guys on Twitter might have heard McGoffin County here lately. Because of the McGoffin County Hornets. We made it to the Elite Eight. Great crossing. What a team, though. What a team. I don't know who's going to sing a song in here, but we'll figure it out.
Stetson would come in here and play mandolin with me, but Stetson's a coward, so I don't know where he's at.
Oh, he was back there. I don't know what happened. He can play a mandolin, too. I don't know where he's at.
Going, I'm a, Stetson! Mary! You wrote it with me. Come here. He's a coward. He wrote the song with me. Still won't play it. Ain't that pitiful? I'd be ashamed of myself. Anyway. He was a co-writer. I wrote the words. He wrote the mandolin.
Crazy.
We're capable down three. We're out of E. This is a song about drinking liquor. It's called Good Mountain Shine.
Good Mountain Shine. Here we go. Ethan Allen.
Runs corn liquor till the sun does set. Them old boys just ain't caught up yet. Good mountain shine gonna save my day. Good mountain liquor will blow you away. We've been doing this thing for many a year. Ain't no lawman gonna come around here, no. Truck full of jars, I gotta make a run. Got a brother down south who's itching for fun. I'm running down the road at full speed, and I'm hiding from the law and the government greed. Good mountain shine gonna save my day. Good mountain liquor will blow you away. We've been doing this thing for many a year. Ain't no lawman gonna come. no. Pick a blue star around, don't play. They got choppers in the air, boots on the ground. They're looking for me, but I won't be found. Good mind shine, gonna save my day. Good mind liquor will blow you away. We've been doing this thing for many years. Ain't no lawman gonna come around here. No.
That's a new one, just getting ready to.
That's Good Mountain Shine. Like I said, I wrote that. I will be at Dewey's in Jenny Wiley tomorrow, Saturday the 23rd at 7 p.m. Come out and see me.
7 p.m.
Bring your friends, bring your enemies. I don't care. And I'm out of here. Good to see everybody.
eBay is out of here, folks. Brandon. You can find him on Ethan Allen Music.
That'd be Van Duva.
I think we also got one of his songs clipped on Appalachian Connection
bring
YouTube.
Your cousin, bring your sister.
Check
bring
us out.
Bring your girlfriend, bring your wife.
Check us out. If you guys ain't watching on YouTube, check out the podcast, www.appalachianconnection.com. Check out our YouTube channel. Awesome. Awesome. Guys, we're getting tuned back up. Be sure to check us out. Famous Farmhouse Diner going towards Route 7 off of Mountain Parkway in McGoffin County, Kentucky. Appreciate all you guys tuning in. Hit that share button. It helps us. Sure. If you like us doing this, hit the share button. It helps more than you can possibly imagine. Hit that like buttons. Hit the share buttons. And this wouldn't even be possible without our awesome sponsors that keep sponsoring us to do this cool stuff. I really appreciate them. Check them out. We got Tracked Outdoors. Granny Made Cheesecake. Oh, boy. That back got me. I don't know what it is. That sounds better. I don't know. But guys, we got Creekside Stitching and Feed, TedColler.com, Jessica D. Williams Photography, Appalachia TCG, The Famous Farmhouse Diner, Parkway Peddlers Mall, Rolter Community Council, Sloan Chiropractic.
A Monday morning, a little one week down at the mine. He ain't ready to go back to work, but he's on company's time. He don't do it for greed or pleasure. No pot of gold. He's in a hole in West Virginia, 'cause he's got two little babies at home. It's amazing what we'll do on his mind. his daddy before him. He's done all he's ever known. He came back from the service, got a hand in a lot, he went straight underground. Each shift he works, he ain't but 6 inches from hell.
Was awesome, folks. Awesome singer. Guys, this is Big John Howard here down at the famous Farmhouse Diner. Banjos and beyond. We're having a good picking time. We got all kinds of sponsors. I'd like you guys to check them out. You want to check out all of our sponsors, check out www.appalachianconnection.com. Each episode has all of our sponsors on the front page. That's the same photos scrolling top left of your screen right now. That's all of our sponsors. We'd like to thank them. www.farmhousedinerky.com. If you ever get hungry, check them out. Right on the map on the front page. Can't miss it. Mountain Parkway, McGoffin County. Restaurants near me if you're in McGoffin County. Check out the famous Farmhouse Diner. Got all kinds of food, buffet. Live music on Fridays, Banjos and Beyond. Really like it if you guys shared this out. Keep sharing. I don't know how much longer we'll be live. It is already 9 o'clock. But we're going to stick with it here for a minute. We're tuning up, getting ready to rock and roll, I think. Somebody is. This has been an awesome night. Awesome guitar, banjos, and no bros, and all kinds of picking going on around here at the famous Farmhouse Town. Check this out, guys. Oh, yeah, we got... We'll say guy in the green shirt. I don't know his name. He's singing. Famous Farmhouse Diner, guys. Check us out. Banjos and Beyond. Friday nights. 7 to about 9 o'clock. It is 9:12 right now. It's already getting a little late. But we're still picking. We're still grinning. I don't know who's going to play one next. I never know. We'll just have to figure it out as we go, folks. This is Big John Howard, your producer here. We're live all over Facebook. We're live on YouTube. Appalachian Connection. Live over on Twitter, even.
That's my dad's favorite song.
He's gonna find my Twitter. I guess I'm at the Smango. If you guys want to listen on Twitter, which I don't know why you would, but it's there. It's there. www.appalachianconnection.com. www.farmhousediner.ky.com. Check us out.
I stretch my bones down as I pull my broken jaw. Coffee, lonely, head out for the field. I slave away all day behind the mule and plow. And I pray that it don't break my will. At the end of every road, when I let the Savior know.
Thank you, Don.
Guys, I'm sorry, but it's that time. It's that time for us to wrap it up. Banjos and Beyond, we've got another one in, folks. We'll probably end it with another song here. But Banjos and Beyond tonight, coming to an end. Hope you guys enjoy the music. We've enjoyed bringing you some music. Tune in next week. Banjos and Beyond live.
You hear me there, John?
At the famous Farmhouse Diner. What is it?
You hear me there?
I hear you.
Well, guys, I guess we're going to wrap this up. They want to get out of here and go home. I appreciate y'all for coming. I promise. I love y'all and appreciate it.
It's been awesome.
And appreciate you guys out there. And I doubt that. But if we do, kick me off on the banjo there, a little I Saw the Light in G.
I Saw the Light.
G chord.
John Howard. Check us out. www.appalachianconnection.com.
Thank you again.
Famous Farmhouse Diner. Love you guys. We'll see you guys next time.
I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Lizus came like stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Yeah, I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears, Lord, I claim for my own. Then like the blind man, God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. A fool to wander astray. Straight is the gate and narrow's the way. Now I have traded wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Keep singing and playing, boys. Next Friday, come back. Everybody, we appreciate y'all. Thank you very much. We'll take us on out, John, whenever you're ready. And see you next Friday. Don't remember our podcast Thursday night. Keep playing. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Thank y'all. Goodbye. Peace.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You're done.